Can you imagine a world where sex is free and love is expensive? Where losing your phone is more painful than losing your virginity? Where modernization means nudity, profanity, pregnant women exposing their bodies publicly. And if you don't drink and you don't smoke, you're not dope. Where boys stay boys and never want to be men. And girls become men so that they can rule over them. And then wonder why they can't find a good man. A world where cheating is called Love Island.